El gato rainbow and la gata moon. Today, Gato Rainbow and Gata Moon decided to make a few experiments with water. They look like fun. They love to play with water. I think it's their favorite activity. Someone's calling you on the phone, guys. Who could it be? But is it going to leave us like this? Who called Gato Rainbow? Gato Rainbow, aren't you going to tell us who called you? Was it Classy Cat? No? Then Tiger Pina? Your grandparents? Wait, do you have more friends that we haven't met yet? Are you serious? How nice, Gato Rainbow! We look forward to meeting your new friend. Since the weather's really nice today, Gato Rainbow and his mysterious friend have planned a picnic, and Gato Moon is thinking something. She is ready for her picnic day. Great! Let's prepare the most important part of the picnic, guys. The basket we're going to take with us. What things do you usually take to a picnic? A toy? Are you sure, Gato Moon? Let's think. If we're going to eat something, we need food, exactly. But who's that? Hello? It's the one and only Puma Pomelo! He is Gato Rainbow and Gato Moon's older cousin, and he loves picnics. Everything's ready. Nothing can ruin your plan. Uh-oh. That's a lot of rain. I think the only option is to stay home until it stops, guys. Since you like water so much, Puma Pomelo has decided to explain to you why it rains. This is something Puma Pomelo learned one day while enjoying one of his fabulous picnics. It was very hot, and the sun was shining in the sky. And without him noticing, the water from the river began to evaporate slowly. There were very small drops that could not be seen. The water from the river reached the clouds in the sky that began to grow more and more with water until there was no more room for any more drops. So, it began to rain a lot. And so, he learned the water cycle. And yes, Puma Pomelo had a huge cold after. But the best part is that when he looked out the window, he saw that after the rain, the rainbow comes out. And it was the most beautiful thing he had ever seen in his life. A lot of colors in the sky. It was awesome. Thank you for explaining the water cycle to us, Puma Pomelo. And now that the rain has stopped, you can enjoy a fun picnic outside with a beautiful rainbow in the sky. Goodbye, guys. Let's review what we learned today. The water cycle is very simple. First, the water evaporates from the rivers on the sea, and small drops reach the clouds, which fill up little by little until they no longer hold any water. And then it falls again in the form of rain. Thus, it returns to the rivers or seas from which it had come. And the water cycle begins again. And today we want to say hi to our subscriber Victoria. Thank you for watching our videos. We hope you enjoyed today's episode. If you like our channel, you can help us a lot by sharing our videos with your friends and family. See you next week with a fun activity. Bye!